Sensicon is the leading manufacturer of differential pressure, air velocity, and flow products. We pride ourselves on having the ability to work with customers to meet special requests they may have. Recently, we were asked to customize the process arch of the Series A2 digital differential pressure gauge to make it a better fit for their negative pressure cleanroom application. All of the ranges of our Series A products are bidirectional and will work in both positive and negative direction. The process arch of the standard product lights up from left to right as it leaves zero and approaches either the positive or negative full scale range. The negative sign lets you know if the pressure is positive or negative. The customer wanted to be able to take a quick look at the process arch of the gauge and know immediately if the room is positive or negative. In this version, we modified the process arch to start in the middle of the gauge and go to the left with a negative pressure and to the right with a positive pressure. All of the LEDs on the left side of the arch are green, which represent the room in a negative pressure condition, which is good. On the right side of zero, the LEDs start yellow and go to red, indicating a positive pressure situation. If this is a product you are interested in for your negative pressure room or you have other customization needs, feel free to reach us either by email or calling the number below. You can find more information on the Series A2 digital differential pressure gauges, as well as all of the other products Sensicon has to offer, by visiting www.sensicon.com. Thank you all for watching.